That game now moves to the following Sunday. As Clayton Tune in trouble, and he's going to go down again.
And we know the NFL had a lot less wiggle room. Think what the Big Ten is getting ready to deal with and a lot of the conferences yet to return who don't have those bye weeks as open spots and open dates. With a long three.
Diving catch made by Stevenson. Nope, they're going to say incomplete. He may have gotten the benefit of the doubt from replay here, but don't do that again. Another deep shot from Clayton Tune. One-on-one, knocked away. Kyle Porter with a cutback. First down.
To let him go by and take up some space.
Porter again. Into the secondary again. He's got 8 more yards. Wouldn't be all that experienced this year. Looked pretty comfortable out there. Now that this offense getting into a groove. Chandler Smith spun down right at.
They know that they're going to be safe and sound.
After the timeout, catch made.
One shot.
Tune on the slant. Fourth down conversion keeps the drive alive for Houston. Tune extending the play. Down the sideline. At the goal line, this one is hauled in. And it is a touchdown.
Massive arm strength kind of throws in his bag.
Chandler Smith.
Open competition like this against a team like Miami.
Tune. He wants a deep shot for the end zone to Speedy Stevenson for the touchdown.